Directions for problems 1 and 2 below, actually they're 4 and 5 below. We will write the expression in standard form, then we'll identify the leading coefficient and the degree of the polynomial. All right, if we look at number 4, we're going to take the highest powered term first, which would be negative 3x to the sixth, and then the next highest power would be the term 2x to the fifth, and I did put a plus sign because it's a positive. The next one would be a positive 7x, and then ending it would be negative 6. All right, the degree would be 6 because that was the highest power, and the number leading the problem is negative 3. The next one, we want to write it again in standard form. The highest power is a 9, so the first term will be negative 2x to the 9. Notice I did bring the minus sign with me. The next one would be the x to the fourth term, so it would be plus 5x to the 4. The next one would be the squared term, so we'll have minus 4x squared. And then ending the problem will be our plus 9. Please notice that I did bring down pluses and minuses with me. The degree on this problem is 9, and the leading coefficient, the number that leads the problem, is negative 2. The code letter for this video is L. All right, for problems 3 and 4, and actually it's for problems 6 and 7, create an example of the polynomial shown. This might differ for you, but just make sure you have the right parts here. A cubic would mean the degree is going to be 3, so the highest degree in the problem has to be 3, and it's going to be a trinomial, which means there are going to be 3 terms. So an example might be 5x cubed plus 7x squared minus 3. The highest power does have to be 3. Please make sure that you do not have the same example that I do when I go to check your paper. And number 7, a quadratic monomial. Quadratic means degree 2, so the highest power is going to be a 2, and a monomial means there's going to be one term. So if I had 3x squared, that would be a quadratic monomial. If I had 2x squared, or negative 2x squared, would be a quadratic monomial. There has to be only one term, highest degree is 2. Please again make sure that when I check your paper, you don't have the exact same example as me.